August 2013 did not only mark day 4 of class boycott at the Copperbelt University, but also the closure of the school. The class boycott that has led to the closure emanated from the chasing of squatters at the campus on Sunday night. Failure for the school vice chancellor to address the students and rescind his decision of suspending the union leaders led to students calling for his resignation. They vowed never to return to class if the vice chancellor, Nelson Ngoma, did not step down.
The VC should go. Second, we want our friends suspended to be lifted.
VC and the dean must resign. The
surely calling that the vice chancellor must go. Yes. He has failed us. Yes. Okay?
We're not going to go to class until the VC leaves his office.
Despite speaking and chanting in anger over the vice chancellor's resignation and the lifting of the suspension, the students became excited upon seeing their suspended leaders in campus. NPF Kitwe district officials say the vice chancellor has failed to show leadership on the matter.
Because the government will start building new hostels for those needing accommodation. Secondly, no union leader representing students in Kubuso should be suspended.
After a special Senate meeting, they resolved that the school be closed till further notice due to various activities that has been characterizing the school.
Senate of the Copperbelt University, at its meeting held today, the 15th of August 2013, in the Council Chamber, resolved to close the institution with immediate effect. The students are therefore required to surrender all university property to hall wardens and clear latest by 1800 hours, today the 15th August.
Dines Nyuenda Skamwaya, Movie TV News, in Kitwe.